Yeah, so when you're making roots, you would like it to sit and cool. Once you boil those ingredients together, 45 to an hour, you can cool it, add some to preserve it, or like agave or honey, no molasses, no sugar. Let that sit, strain it, put it in glass, and then lock it up for a few weeks or so, months.